70 years ago. For centuries, these lands were ruled by magicians. Two powerful forces, the white magicians and the black magicians, fought a war lasting nearly 100 years. Carvin Tarlet led the white magicians. He established the Tar Empire, becoming the first emperor. Emperor Carvin decreed a law criminalizing all black magic. The people rejoiced, and the Tar Empire prospered. Until one fateful day. Healer, please return immediately to the Medico Imperium. We require your unique magical ability to solve a dangerous and enigmatic riddle. Regards, Dr. Emerus Klein, head of the Medico Imperium Order. Visitor, the doors of the Medico Imperium will only open once you sign the magic register. Whether you come with good or bad intent, the register knows by your blood. If you are a black magician, beware. In the name of the Empress, you will be arrested immediately. Greetings. I am Dr. Emeris Klein, head of the Medico Imperium Order. Welcome to my lecture on magic in the Tar Empire. Magic has two basic forms, black and white. Anyone can be born with magic, whether they are rich or simply peasants. Approximately 1 in 1,000 babies are born with this gift. Anyone can be born with magic, whether they are rich or simply peasants. Approximately 1 in 1,000 babies are born with this gift. These magic abilities usually manifest during childhood or adolescence. Those who possess magic abilities must attend the school of witchcraft to learn to control their power. Certified magicians may join the Imperial Guard or work for specific guilds, construction, medical, culinary arts, etc. Those who oppose magical training are called apostates. It's the responsibility of every knight to imprison them in the Talahari Anti-Magic Prison. Magic abilities are inherited. That's why the royal family may only marry magicians, so their descendants will continue to uphold the magical balance of the empire. Testing complete. Welcome back, Master Healer. As an honorary member of the Order, you have unrestricted access. I'm waiting for you in the lobby. You're here at last. Teresa, an Imperial maidservant, paid me a visit today. She is infected with something I call Dark Seed. Her skin has turned to bark, and I fear she'll soon become fully tree-like. Although this disease is new, it's spreading virulently. To be frank, I'm afraid to examine Teresa any closer, because we don't know yet how the disease is transmitted. That's why I've summoned you. With your magical immunity, you can examine her with no fear. She's waiting in the diagnostical laboratory for you. Oh, and take this. Thank you.
Oh, honored healer, I'm so glad you've come. I'm Teresa, Empress Patricia's maidservant. Sir Klein told me of your immunity and your ability to diagnose rare illnesses. Excuse me. Please, tell me, what is this disease? Do you think it is fatal?
Thank you.
thank you for examining Teresa. It seems my suspicions were correct. This dark seed is indeed a new disease. I just thank the Light Ones that it's not contagious. I'm trusting in your skill to concoct a healing potion. This rose will help you gather your ingredients.